If you're driving through Albany, here's a heads up. Tickets for school zone speeding goes into effect today. Speed zone cameras are installed near Albany High, Eagle Point Elementary, and All Saints Academy. If you go more than 20 miles per hour, you will get a ticket with a $50 fine. The mayor says the goal is to get drivers to slow down. Starting this Thursday, drivers will also be ticketed when speeding on Whitehall Road near Albany School for Humanities.